All right, guys, we're back for another episode of Project Hospital. Hopefully, I just did a recording for Green Hell and the freaking external hard drive carked it. So I had to end that episode early, which you can catch in this afternoon. So yeah, hopefully the external hard drive doesn't do that again. We are checking out the patients in our hospital at the moment to ensure that everyone is getting treated properly. Because I just found, oops. Oh my goodness, stop doing that. This lady here has got back pain tenderness. The doctor wants an angio. So I move the guy across to angio. We're waiting for her to get picked up. Uh-oh. Yeah, okay, thanks. Go. 5-star, thank you, buddy. Oh. Elbow pain. Ah, she's gonna need an elbow x-ray. Oh, but there's no... Oh, never mind. He's diagnosed tennis elbow, which needs proliferation therapy. Wow, cool. Go to the orthopedic surgeon then. What time is it? 4 a.m. Oh, sweet. The angio showed nothing. Take her straight from angio to CT. Probably should have CT'd her first. Rough night. Oops. Okay, she's been in angio for 2 hours. Okay, seriously? Let's do all of those. Oh dear, there's an ambulance. Never mind, he's got appendicitis. Needs surgical admission. She's getting a whole bunch of investigations. And the emergency is back. Oh, no one's done these yet. What's wrong with her? Pleural empyema. Oh, pus in the lung. Or aspergillosis. Yeah, I know. I was getting there. I just had it on fast forward. That lady go, Kate Lewis. Oh, she was in the toilet. Woohoo! All the patients just got discharged. $100,000. Oh my gosh. I need to spend some money. I've opened all the departments. What do I have to do now? I have to figure out how to make them come in more. Improve my ratings. I'd love to do this here. I need to do both of these, treat 30 patients. I need my prestige to go up. Well, let's do an ultrasound. E-fast. A biopsy. Where is the bruise? Wow. X-ray. Oh. Also needs an arm x-ray. Malaria. It's probably going to be. Oh, it's tapeworm. Which needs antihelminthics. Just move him on. I need to free up the doctor. Nope. You can also. Where the heck is my observation mode? Oh, retinopathy. Send her to neurology. That's what I'm doing. Okay, you need. Oh. Where'd that lady go? Oh, he's got iron deficiency anemia, so he needs an iron supplement. A simple fractured humerus. Should have sent him to ortho as well. He's got a fever, great. Hey. Is he not meant to be sent home? Whoops. Oh, that didn't show anything. Oh, sorry lady, you're getting a laryngoscope. Heart failure. Nasal congestion. Does that show anything? Nope. Okay. Add observation. Go. I got headache. Again, check for blood pressure. I did it already. That didn't show anything. Thorax percussion is usually a pretty good test. Oh, she needs a CTA. Angiography, that's what she needs. Okay, this guy's too hard. Put him in for observation. How many people have I got in here now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nearly full. Wait, everyone's got a chest infection. Oh, she needs an x-ray. Tonsillitis. How do I diagnose it more? He didn't see it in his oral cavity. Chest auscultation. Neck palpation. Ooh, ear exam. I don't think I've done one of those. Serology is the lowest. Oral cavity, physical, chest, neck, ear, laryngoscopy, microbes. Alright, let's see how you go with neck palpation and ear exam. Seriously? Okay. Keep investigating, and then she must have a symptom that needs treating. I think he's gonna need laryngoscopy. Sorry, buddy. Laryngoscopy is no fun. Oh well. Lots of people waiting for x-rays. What'd she get? Oh no! Must be this. Let's see how we rule out thrombophlebitis. Thorax percussion. Oh, I thought I did that already. Ultrasound. Angiography. This guy's wasting too much time. Put him in the ward. Oof, okay, that didn't show anything. It's gotta be this one. Needs an ultrasound or maybe an angiogram. And they're not doing any investigations? What? Have they done the blood test? Yes. I did the blood pressure already. Echo. That needs to be cardiology. Angiogram that didn't show anything, but she got pericarditis as a diagnosis. Okay. Interview, ice wrap, ultrasound. Yep, she needs an ultrasound. Wait, did I do it already? No. There. USG. Got bacterial tonsillitis. he's got bronchitis. All antibiotics? Come on, dude. Someone's coming in for an x-ray. There it is, giant cell arteritis. Oh god, she didn't get an x-ray yet. Diagnosis. Oh no, he's got giant cell arteritis now. TB or paraneumonic effusion. Condition that arises as a result of pneumonia. Interesting. And how do you diagnose that? Thorax percussion. The game's favorite investigation. Otherwise, if it's TB, it's a lot of investigating. Chicken box. Antivirals. Oh, she's got chylothorax. Where does chylothorax get done? Alright, what's wrong with this emergency that she's rushing in? Ah, oh, traumatic brain injury. Holy cow. Ah, that didn't show anything. All right. I did. Oh, God. Must be internal medicine to do a thoracocentesis. I see you. There's so many wards now. Ah, it was malaria. Well, this guy's got no diagnosis. And now he's in a room with all these other people and he's got TB. Great. treat enough patients? I need more people. Oh, wait. I have treated 36 people. Let's just go till the end of the day. See if anything happens. Come on, I need more patience. Chills. Really, that's all you've got? This is all showing nothing. CRP and thorax percussion. No? Wow, okay. What else do I need to do then? I did that already, right? Oh no, I didn't. He might need a stool analysis. That's a blood test. That's a first, all that is not clinic. No, okay, he needs to go to the ward. Oh wow, the emergency ward is empty again. Love it. Dun, 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 traumatic brain injury needs a craniotomy. Yeah, that ain't happening overnight. Unless he deteriorates and drops his GCS. I need to get to the end of this day. Treated 40 patients, but they were probably not all in a specialized department, they were all in clinic. What? Oh, that was the end of the day. I still didn't get it. Had 40 patients total was the problem. To get more patients in. I've put plants absolutely everywhere. I've got all the floors cleaned, right? There's no floors that are in a dirty state. Uh-oh. What is this guy doing? None of those are necessary now. Or maybe the neck palpation is. Alright, come on, emergency patient. Let's see what you got. What do we got? Am I gonna do for finger numbness? Just looking for a way to investigate this guy more. X-ray upper limb. Let's do that. This would make me lead me to believe that ultrasound is the way to go. she has the pain. What? How did he get incorrectly diagnosed? We didn't do tonometry. To do with her. Alright guys, that's about all we've got time for today, I think. I was hoping to get some achievements out of that, but I didn't get anything. She's got fatigue. So I'm just going to end the episode here. Thanks for watching. Hope you had a good one. If you did, don't forget to like and subscribe, and we'll catch you in the next one. Bye for now.